Hello everybody, it's Linda here. I'm back with another video of a mini album I created. I used the 8x8 paper pad campfire from October Afternoon. The album is a chipboard album, and the base of it I bought at a Norwegian shop called Nilla. So here we go. This is the front, and in the windows here I've just covered on the back with the craft paper. And when I open, I can show you that in here it's open, so I can slide pictures from the back. So here's just a simple page with a photo mat, and I have two tags stuck behind. Here it's just a plain photo mat. I made the photo mat as large as I could on these pages. Another plain side. On this side I've created a flip book for with room for pictures and journaling. Oops, that's stuck together. Here's just two plain photo mats. And here we have another flipbook, but this time it's folded into three pieces. Another plain mat, just embossed with a Cizik embossing folder. More plain mats, and on the back side I have an embossed photo mat with two tags inside. This was just a quick and easy mini album created. And then this is the back side. So this was that album. Well, all the flowers I've punched with Nelly's needle punches. I've used them on all the wheels. So that was it for this album. So have a great day.